collect the tea from the field, they have to bring here. The factory staff and the factory manager is weighing how many kilos of tea. So by the weight of the tea, the chief officer, he will pay the money. 20 hours, 100 days, 24. Every 2 hours, they have turned the leaves by the hand. So if you get one...
What's up there? Yeah, it's smoke.
Now the ladies are there to collect this part. This is the best part of the tea plant. Two leaves and the bud. So when you collect 1000 kilos of green fresh tea like this, after the production, they can get only 200 kilos of drinking black tea. 1000 kilos make 200 kilos of tea.
Here I can see when you switch on the machine, these bulbs give the hot air to this plastic.